At Namecheap, security comes as standard. Verifying your account on a trusted device is now a minimum security requirement for everyone. Here's how it works. Each time you log in using a new device or browser, you'll need to verify the connection using a one-time passcode sent to the email address associated with your Namecheap account. Here's what the email looks like. Copy the code from the email, go back to the Namecheap account login page, paste it into the verification code field, and hit the submit button. This will allow your login to proceed, and you won't be asked to verify in this way again when using the same device and browser. Note that the verification code is valid 30 minutes from the moment it's generated. You can request a new code by clicking the link under the box. Once clicked, a green bar will appear, prompting you to check your mailbox. If you enter an incorrect code 5 times in a row, your account will be locked for 15 minutes. After that, you can request a new code. You may be asked to re-enter a code if you're logging in with a new browser, logged out at the end of the last session, or did any of the other things listed here. Alternatively, if you would like a more secure option that requires authentication for every login, feel free to set up one of the two-factor authentication options we offer. These are TOTP and U2F. You'll find the corresponding guides below this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.